Hello, today is the 25th of March 2017 and Linda Sweet is in the focus of the camera. So you see me so nearby the cage, so with four budgerigas or budgies, yes, which were bought on the 15th of March 2017, yes. There are actually right, yes, four of them, two males and two females, yes. So you see, so actually right, of green color, this is kind of male called Kesha. So and of just yellow color, yes, is also male called, yes, Roman, yes. And two beautiful, yes, budgerigas or budgies of light blue color and just white color are so Vicky and Rick. So you see, so Kesha is sitting here, so on the line, she's right here, and swimming, yes, and they are quite active now, making a noise, you see. So maybe they're afraid of somebody or something, yes, which is so, or who is outside, actually. So they saw, yes, them, yes, in the wind at the window, so. And the cage is really quite, yes, spacey, very high or tall, I can say, so. And you see some kind of two boxes here, so with this kind of, yes, food for them, and two some kind of special, I don't know, so also not boxes, actually, right, yes, with water, so which is changed every day, so. And there are some kind of, yes, beautiful rings here, so for them to play, so comfortable, you should say, so sticks or lines to sit on, yeah. And there's a special some kind of choke, I don't know, so to make their bones and beak and talons, yes, even just harder and in the proper way, so. So they are very active, you see, yes, very, just probably, yes, yes, maybe, so they're interested in this kind of camera, so which is, yes, right, yes, looking at them, so. So it was Linda Sweet too. Thank you. Bye-bye.